next 2 minutes, along with Greater Long Island Running Club, Fred Vonderheide. Thank you, Fred, for all your start and finish line administration once again here today at the 5th Blue Ribbon.
Oh, facing back to the camera.
But you have to get anybody to cover that Race Out East fight?
Yeah.
Okay. Kristen? Nobody?
No. Somebody hold it.
Look at him go.
It'll be Chris Cagle's going to win.
He was fourth yesterday in Lindbrook. He's gonna win his 7th race of the year on Long Island this year. Lindbrook winner Stop Colors for the Blue Ribbon winner, Chris Cagle.
Good job, Chris.
Good job, Chris.
Watch out.
Oh, good job, Justin.
Good job, Justin.
This gentleman was third yesterday at Lindbrook. Back to back.
Good job, Travis! Good job, Travis!
Nice job, Travis. Will Whitman fourth.
Top age group and Masters finisher yesterday. Covering up
in this pod
from Northport Running Club. Here is Will Whitman, true sports chair colors.
Good job, Will.
A consistent Masters and age group.
Good job, Todd!
Top five.
Good job, Todd. Under 18 minutes.
Everything under control, Larry.
This race is not a problem.
The last mile sucks.
Doesn't matter what the distance, the last mile sucks, right?
I talked to a couple of people about where to put the results. Did you have a place in mind?
No, where do you want? Because it's very damp outside.
Yeah.
Norman suggested out in front of the concrete out in front. Yeah, he said the concrete out in front of the building before you go in.
Can you take a wild guess, Ron?
I'll put it back.
We are out of the racing team.
I haven't been racing. But we're trying to build this house in Huntington. It's like a job, so
good job.
Maybe I'll take a walk out to the table and see Jackie.
Steve Lappy, 7.
See who?
There's a top 48 group score right there for Lappy.
Still be here.
Todd Rowley, also a Masters, in 5th place. Going to be a top age group / Masters score.
Is the first woman, so we don't have
a
problem.
On top overall at Masters, male and female. Steve White, NYPD Running Club colors, coming around the corner.
No, it's not a
guy. No, it's a guy.
It's a guy.
Eighth overall, under 1940, NYPD Running Club, Steve White.
Good job, Steve. Nicely done. Good job,
Steve. Another guy coming.
Do you have a card?
Yeah.
Come on, listen.
John Rollins, Mike Ford, the ambusher right behind Allen, leading to pick him up. Here's going to be a new event record for the female. Here's John Rollins, the ambusher, couldn't pick him off. Dave Gretzky. Tom Aiello, John Clifford, Clifford's birthday. Kelly Bergo, New York City, second female. Caveman Brooklyn, Joe Ninesling, that's a big road runner. After his second pass in 4 mile yesterday, we had Ashley for a first one order.
Let's finish.
And Glenn had a big 55 to 59 age group score. Ken Olson, Glenn Oaks. David Joe. Joey Ringo. Nick Pugliano, third place female. Joanna D'Souza, Lou LaFleur, fourth female. Super runner shot, Dolores Thurman, fifth. Here's Linda Antimiano, Greater Long Island Running Club. Conrad Kletcha, Kim Solomine, Nicole Berry was right in front of them. Patty Santella, Lisa Benanni, Katie Law, 15 years old, Beth Page, top 10 women. Barry Jerson, Ray Law was in the group. Jeff Weiss, Biasic, Mary Lindsay, We Are Athletes, Dave Anderson, John Kohler, Gary Freitag, Bobby Korn AC, top 10 women back to back after yesterday, Mary Jo Cipollone.
All right, the four, there we go.
Rich Grip Ripke, Slurf Racing Team. John Antonara was in that last mix. Back on the road after vacation, Devo. Matt Gregory. Dan Kolchinski. Mayfair Jewelers up the road. Corrine Hall. Alyssa Palumbo. Mark Ammonio. Stephanie Lo Cicero. Peter Inzera. Andrew Pester. A age group champion yesterday at Lindbergh. Here's Jenny Tesserero, Jane Girl, North Pole Running Club, Andrew Pester, Phil Hammett rounded out that group. Doubling after yesterday, Dave Brisson, Road Runner, George Tripodis, a big score, Division 1 Clydesdale, Brian Marshall, guest starter, Curtis Lewa, bringing them home, Jimmy McDougal, McDougal, Block Racing Team. Molly Korn, AC, another score. Having a good racing season once again. Mike Fulton. Steve O'Shaughnessy. Dave Spang, Ben Walden. Alex Flint. Massapequa. Amanda Halton, Massapequa Firecracker Director. Larry Biedenfeld. Ken Spang. Christian McKay, Glenn Morris, George Romano, Russ Parker, North Pole Running Club, Mary Breaker, Natalie Weintraub was in the mix, and rounding out that group, that was Elise Candiotti.
All right, baby, all right, good job.
Well, my first one, I came in around cover six
men. Next group, Steve Jonas, Jonas Chiropractic, Woodbury, Terry Friedman. Jeff Rosbecker, David Hall, Bill Guichard, Susan Anderson, Pam Lee, We Are Athletes, Hampton, at 25 and a half, after her age group from yesterday, Patrick Keaton, a big septuagenarian age group score. Mark Hornheiser, Patrick Hunt Jr., here's Clara Choi, Chris Ticelli, Susan Schmoop, Patrick Quinn, Jack Hanley, defending age group champion, Emily Leaf was in that group, Big John Stauber, Jack Hanley, Brian Fogel, Eric Fuchsman, yeah, and Mike Long, Smith House. Stephanie Orcicero, Elizabeth Macia, Jackie Porter coming in from the city to race. Bill Lothbard, Dan Bedalma, Joanne Gallo, Little Four Running Club Masters Women, Alex Cassenza, Steve Benjamin. Robert Mayer, Q, Jennifer Quintanilla, a nice 26-27. Kathy Newman. William Whitman. Sherry Gaten. Al Engelshire, our buddy. Susan Chris. Joanne Disler, Nassau Police Running Club. Kathy McKenna. Woo! Susan Manisseri. Janice Brown. Jesus Estaba. Curry's in the house. Beckner, of course. John LaMarna. Welcome back on the road, Mary Jane Cody. Christina Modio, Pamela Salomon, Robert Batista, Anita Von Himmel, Jerry Ann Lee, Sabrina Kirkulani, first race, Arthur Koppelman. Here's Cliff and Illinois Running Club, third, team captain, Susan Spalton, bubbling after yesterday. Mary Boucher Cullen. Timmy Olenga, Michelle Coyne. Iris Dolan.
I'm going to
No problem, Steve. Alan, you okay? Okay, I mean, the ambulance is here. Nice job. Nicely done.
Mike, we gotta get these photographers out of here. We're gonna try to get down the street area.
Okay, we gotta move.
Nice job, Pam.
Good job, high five.
Steve,
good job.
All right. Nice job, Bob.
I know.
You were fine when you were down below.
Sorry about that. It's okay.
Look at me, though. Look at the camera.
All right.
and your PCA-based devices.
Your mom's going to kill us.
Thank you, Tom Tickle, JFS.
No, your mom's over here. She has an angle. She'll be all right. She'll just bring it back.
We are athletes. Amy Capella.
Good job, Annie. Nicely done.
Good job,
Annie. She did good. She did good.
Yeah, you can. So you can get your stats yet, like the
pastry?
I'm glad
I
perfect bowling score, Balaj Shukla. That's all he's got, Kimberly Lindelin.
Most people don't even know it. Like, you have such a great setup. Right. If you go, you look at all the sets.
Right?
Every single race, but nobody has the length to get there.
If
you click on the photo, yeah, right on your Facebook, you should link right to the flicker main page with all the sets. Because you're talking a foreign language to me. Well, just to find it. You know, I've been on there for a year and I finally found it.
She says you're a better runner.
Send me an email.
Yeah, saying exactly what we should do.
I'll show you the link. It's not such a great setup. So I've been advertising it now.
Yeah, I don't do it.
Frank. Pictures. And you spend so much time with the names.
We put them on the Facebook page.
Thank you, Walter Kupka, USA Track and Field Long Island. Thank you, Norm Hershkowitz. Thank you, John Stinko, JMS Racing. HitmanTry.com. And results are live, online, right now. Colleen Bonnelli.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Willis did.
Good job, John.
2010, all-time record finishes in the history of this Blue Ribbon race, 382. We're at 384, ladies and gentlemen, the largest Blue Ribbon
I said to Jordan, you can't walk in.
Towards 400 finishers. It's 384 and 385, right in front of you. Kathleen Sullivan. Side by side, Brennan Sullivan.
Did you see me when you were in the back?
We're just told they're expecting their first child in a couple of months. Laura Kraft in the house.
Gary
Schaefer, a big birthday this past summer.
Dad, he ran
to
the
Guinness. Let's show a light. Rutgers Center.
Oh, is that him back there?
Well,
Walking?
He looked alright when I passed him.
Me too. I passed him right at a mile and a half.
Who? He was ahead of you for a mile and a half.
No, he was right.
I had to return the
I was at a mile and a half.
Barry Ellen O'Reilly, Hicksville leading the pack. Derek I.
Give him.
Chucky, Keith Cassidy. The nice stuff, Mr. Alfred Carolyn Springer, and Forest Hill. Congratulations to all finishers.
Do you have a cell phone on it?
Can we run out look for
her?
Cheers!
Should we run back? Let's get a guess. You know, we have no taste scraps for this house. We just did their plan.
You never showed up. We don't.
It was just
really hard. I had to walk like 15 miles.
Oh, okay. Oh, you went to the city
yesterday? Yeah.
What?
I wanted to meet her boyfriend.
Oh, he didn't sleep over?
He did.
Oh.
But like, we met him in the city.
Oh.
We were there from 9 to 7.
So your legs were so tired.
Yeah.
Is that
yeah.
him?
There he is.
That's him. I see him talking to somebody.
Is he talking to somebody? Where's Dad? Isn't that him? Dad left.
Oh, he might have gone to the men's room. Should we get a picture of us?
Yeah.
All-time record, gorgeous race.
Dad's walking up to me now.
More finishers coming to the line. Julius Longshaw.
It was literally 2 feet behind him.
Laura Longshaw, And Laura Longshaw. So, what was your first bib number?
Guys, we did great! You know my problem? Are they posing for a picture before the finish line? You know my problem is? I keep changing the song. I can never find music that I like to run with. Yeah, I know, but
Integrated Medical Foundation family, Diana Mitznick, along with...
He was in front of him.
Laura Greenberg and side by side, a nice photo with Lisa Kuba at the finish line.
Gave it to Dad.
Judith Brooks and Lori Wozinski.
He's running.
Run. His number's not showing. I'll take a picture. I wonder if he can make it to the
finish line.
Nice
run,
Diana.
Good, okay. I am President Eric Mitchell, Grand Marshal Curtis Silva, bringing him home now the largest blue ribbon run for prostate cancer in its race history. Over 400 finishers, first time in history. From Southern, Surrey, Midwestern United States, USA Track and Field, level 5 sports education, we are athletes, Fred Miller! And right behind him, Anthony Castellano!
I went out too fast!
Hey, you're cool. I don't know.
I said, oh my god, all these guys are waiting. They're going to get soaked with the rain.
Did he call you?
I called the cab, but he never came.
Did he call my dad?
I'm sorry, there was a couple of minutes that I blocked it. Yeah, sorry about that. I stood up, I didn't realize. Is that the total, 400?
There's 400 some right now. I'm sure there's still some out there. I think. Probably not a lot, but it's probably beautiful. 400 and roughly 10 finishers. Do we know if there's a trailing vehicle?
It's up to you.
How close are you to having award sheets for us to start watching? Okay, how about now?
Whatever we wanted, have I been
Yeah.